Salty here, and welcome to another Money Brew. It's been a while since I've done one of these because I haven't really got any new Patreons until recently, like I think it was a week ago, where Geekpicks joined my Patreon for $1, and as promised, I am doing a brew for him, and his request was to do another Evenhand Golem Mill deck, and I didn't do it right away because I was waiting for the new cards to come out. But at the end of the day, those new cards weren't really much help. Because I tried tinkering around with them, like the one where you discard a card in your hand, and then you draw the top two from your opponent, but I'm like, nah. So, yeah, I decided to mess around a bit. Oh yeah, the only new card I added here was the Shadow Path Intimidator. You know, the card that's people were memeing, saying it was a Minotaur rogue, even though she's a human. It's mistakes like that. It happens. So, yeah. Pretty much, I decided to remove a few cards in the deck. Like, in the main deck, like Silverblade Menace. I moved that to the market now. But funny enough, in all the game plays, I forgot to put her in the market, and I have Inkaria instead. So, yeah. I can't believe I forgot to put her in the deck. But now I decided to move her to the market. I also put the new AoE kill call card in Falls of Ruins into the market. I don't know why they had to give this to Shadow. Shadow's strong enough as it is. The one thing Justice had going for them. Whatever. And this used to be in the main deck as well, Essen Feast. But I decided to move it to the market because it might not be that good. I have it in my hand, but I didn't mill enough from the opponent. Or, sure, it could be good against an aggro deck that has a bunch of 1-1s on the field, but I didn't think it was really worth it. And Cold Blood for some sort of kill and Justice Hate. So, yeah, I decided to add the Wasteland Broker and Vine Grafter so I can grab these cards from the market. Have a better chance. But the Tome of Horrors is still in the main deck. I added Exploit because, you know, it's a decent mill card. I hate it. It probably shouldn't be a 2 cost in my personal opinion, but it should probably be 3, but yeah, what am I gonna do? I decided to add some Defiles because Annihilate might not be good enough, and I'm fighting against an aggro deck, and if I'm fighting against a stupid 1 cost Golem, or not Golem, Sentinel, where the enemy just keeps discarding cards and gets stronger and I don't have my kill card out, I need to have more options, so Defile will get rid of that fudger. But I still kept the Vara and, of course, Evenhand Golem and Moanful Deathcap. I got rid of the dragon where it attacks the face, where your opponent discards spells, or discards cards until they discard a spell or whatever, because I found that to be too slow, and I might not always have 2 blue on. I think I'm more likely to have Shadow. And I got rid of the, I don't remember the name, that Radiant card, where when you discard a card, its attack now becomes that, because that could be good, but usually when you play it, dies right away. I wanted to focus more on just trying to discard some, so that's why I added Shadow Path Intimidator. As you may notice, I only added 2. I had 4 before, but it's not always that great. I'm mainly trying to make the mill by using Deathcap, or it doesn't really matter. But this deck I'm not sure if it's weaker, but or just how the meta is, because like you know, there's newer reanimated decks and self discard is now more of a thing, and those and that 5 cost spell you discard, you pay 2, and then they get to make you kill, then you get the sacrifice. They make you sack a creature and then discard a card in your hand. And that other one where you just make them discard that when that unit goes to the void, they sacrifice another unit to play a random horseman. Like, fuck off. Oh, why does only 2 shadow requirement? If you ask me, it should be more than that. But whatever. Like, I used to love reanimators to a certain degree, but now it's just... Also, this deck is still kind of weak against some form of Iga. Sure, I have Varus, but besides having Varus' favor and maybe the exploit, not many other ways to pop it. Sure, I can use Tome of Horrors, but I'm wasting have to waste 4 mana for that. I had somewhat fun playing this deck, but it's just not the same as it was when I first made the, what's it called? The first mill deck, because back then, mill was harder to fight against, and it was, sure there was the strangers, but I don't know, it just felt much more powerful back then than it does today. Maybe I'm doing something wrong, but maybe there's more void mechanic cards nowadays too. I'm just ranting to myself at this point. So yeah, if you want me to do a video for you and make a deck under your request, why not sign up for my Patreon for only $1? Other than that, let's just get on with the cliff, shall we? Kind of nonsense hands for those. I draw his powers, so... Fuck. Fuck.
Watch your...
There's a lot of Aegis. Why did I thought it was a good idea to discard the bar? Oh good, we got the yet. One of those annoying suckers. Oh, that would have sucked. Good, we got another one. More annoying suckers. Oh, God.
your back.
That's almost enough. Oh, good. We were able to hold out long enough. Terrible hand again. There's nothing. Yep, thinking about it, I could probably put that one guy in the market. But oh, goody. Goody. This looks fun. Like a reanimator deck. Oh, that looks very... Thank goodness he did not have the power to play that. That would have been real bad.
You buying or not?
I did that wrong. Thought I had four power for some reason.
I know it's around here somewhere.
you buying or not?
I'm not even sure if discarding the movement.
Watch your
The forest holds many secrets.
I know he has the one that.
Trust in the shadow.
Deck. Since it's time, you might have put everything back into his goddang deck, dealio, too.
The forest holds many secrets.
step up and try to bust.
I know he has that one card to give one of them quick strike. I'll probably. It really is a solitude. Put that in the deck and try to put that in the market. Fresh kills. Oh, don't you bloody dare. Your deck's gonna be full of stuff. I hope he doesn't have it. That's just as scary. Okay, I just gotta survive. Somehow survive one turn? Looks okay, I guess. Now I'm worried what they might have. Fuck.
Battlefield awake! Watch your back.
Aggro, that's for sure. Okay. I know that fast spell.
send a message.
Thank goodness he doesn't have that one card that would shuffle his. Should I put these in the deck? Be more easier to get the cards I want. All right. But that one unit where a card goes to your vault when this card is sent to his void. Right. It would have been funny if we had that reversal spell. Like where the shadow spell where you steal the spell they play and reverse it back. That spell is not really seen, rarely seen any play. Because it's such a risk. Maybe it was a little cheaper, but I don't think shadow should have any more firepower than it needs to be. Needs to have.
something get you right.
Oh, so that's a copy stealth unit. What do you gotta play to make a copy of them? Snowball Yeti, probably? Was that? I just put it in the void. Unless he has another one in his hand, he's waiting to draw it.
I'll brave the other.
Oh, the summon effect doesn't work, but I guess he really needed the card draw.
Watch your back.
I won't disappoint. I'll brave the enemy.
Seems like anything with Aegis will pretty much ruin this deck. Could have been reanimated.
Watch your back. Below.
Should have probably done that first. Oh well.
One shot, one kill. One shot, one kill.
Doesn't have any more spells.
Special delivery.
I think I win next turn because simple. Oh. Shit. That was.
your back.
If he's gonna have something like that, I'm probably gonna have to mark it. Ikaria, lovely.
Close the gates!
I knew it was going to be one of these.
Only the best.
I'm going to grab Reanimator.
Finest weapons in the world.
Only the best for you. Choose a path.
Gas deck.
Watch your back.
Never stop. Never break.
Hope I can keep making discard times.
Choose a path.
I bring word.
Watch your
stand aside.
Smart.
Forge.
Oop, didn't meant to play this, not the other thing, but I'm out of it.
Huh.
Wait, why didn't he draw a weapon? Does he not have weapons in his deck? Oh, from the top five. That's five. But that's enough. Well, that's the end of this money, Brew. I hope you enjoyed the video, Geekpicks, if I heard your username correctly. So, anyways, see you all next time. Goodbye.
Well, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more in the future, why not subscribe to my channel? But in the meantime, why don't you check out these playlists? And I want to thank my patrons whose donations, big or small, really help support my channel. Anyways, hope to see you in the next video.